There you are.
Be ready for anything.
Pirates have all gone mad.
No mercy, or we die.
Yeah, I know.
Better tread careful.
Make this entertaining. Entertaining. Now's your chance!
Got company.
Be ready for it.
We got company.
Be ready for anything.
Time to go to work.
Got this! That's all of them.
Sorry if I dropped the ball. I don't stand a chance.
Again?
I doubt we can expect a thank you even if we save them.
Gratitude? Huh.
They think we're to blame.
Fools. I can't tell who is more twisted. The monsters?
No way. Captain?
Seduced him like a siren.
Yeah, we noticed.
Weren't much human left in him, eh? The sea, she's changed. We lost our home, a way of life. All us old sea dogs were scared, confused, angry. And that's when the darkness took hold. It happened in the blink of an eye. I couldn't do anything for them. Captain, I'm just a deckhand past his prime.
Let's get you some help.
No, lad. I've set sail for the last time.
So you came here just to die?
No. I came here to find you. I went looking for Alstace, figuring he could put a stop to all this, but that sneaky scoundrel was nowhere to be found. Find him for their sakes.
Astos?
If my guess is right, he's been sparring with Chaos longer than either of us can reckon.
You told us he made a deal with Chaos. Which is it?
I can't well say for sure, lad. His heart is filled with hatred, clouded with an unspeakable darkness. He hides it well, but when I catch a glimpse of it, I shudder. It's a cousin of Chaos, if not the thing itself. I thought I was good at reading people, but elves, that's another matter. Whether servant of darkness or light, his secrets are beyond me. You're going to have to figure it out for yourselves.
Tell us where to go. Tell us where we can find Astos.
Follow the bats. They're his creatures.
Got it.
This may sound odd coming from an old corsair like me, but don't give in to hatred. Don't let it control you. Or you'll end up like old Vicky. I don't even know who to hate anymore. How did it all end up like this?
I've never made it this far before. In all my fragmented memories, nothing resembles this.
What happens now?
We dive headfirst into the unknown. All right, let's get a move on.